This next position is a easy fix and easy clear. Anytime somebody reaches or goes for a wrist here and they reach for my hand, I immediately bring my elbows back. And I bring them back, my stance might change a little bit in a protective manner. I got that hand in front, I got head position, but there should be no reason that my opponent can capture my wrist and I can't free it. Especially if, again, we're thinking gunslinger, pull the guns and shoot here. If this guy reaches, elbows should draw back. It's very tough for him to get a grip. Let's say he gets a grip. As soon as he grabs, he captures, I immediately bring in the opposite hand, and what we do is we bring our elbow back to our side, and as I bring my elbow down, I'm shoving this hand down. So it's gonna be very tough for Obi to keep that grip here. Hang on, Obi, here, just by me doing this motion here. Pull back. Now I wanna re-grab, and then two hands, hard circle, and now I've gained control of that position.